Hello everyone, and today I'm gonna show you cool new Rainbow Friends add-in. So we have 4 new characters in here. First is Blue. What the hell? Why are you so small, man? Here it is, the normal version. I don't know why this boy is so small. Oh, we're fighting! What the hell is happening? Who's gonna win? Man, this is really unexpected. Oh no, weather clear. We have to make our weather clear. Okay, this fight is endless, guys. You won't see it in the video because I'm editing it, but I really wait long for this fight to end. Maybe we should spawn new mob, he will help. What the hell? He has a son? What the hell is happening in this addon, man? So now we have like a fight between giants and Lilliput. What will happen if I spawn green? Oh, finally, green spawned alone. He doesn't have any small version. By the way, green has the best model in this addon. The best model, the best animation and the best texture. Because these guys are really simple. And this guy are really simple. But his model like more detailed. Oh, finally we saw death of blue. Finally somebody died. The fight was really long and the last mob we have is purple. Purple is usual. Oh, what the hell? Why are you killing our poor purple? He can't move. So we don't have anything new. I think we can check if we have a jump scare in the addon. Here it is. What the hell? Why are you so small? Please. Oh, finally. We have a big one blue. Finally. Now show me your jump scare. Eh? There is no jump scare, unfortunately. Maybe purple will show us jump scare. No. Okay, guys, but you know, they have jump scare in their files in Blockbench. I can show it to you because maybe it will be added in updates. And we in Blockbench, guys. As you can see, this is the same model as in the addon. And in animation, we have a jump scare. Yeah, we have a jump scare, so it works like that. It's pretty simple, but it's here. I don't know why we don't have it in actual addon. Maybe it will be added in the future. Probably code is unfinished for now. Same with Orange. Let's check out his jump scare. Wow, Orange jump scare is really good. Can't wait to see it in the actual addon. Now green. And here it is, yo. This jump scare is really cool. We can see his tongue. We can see his giant mouth. And the last one is purple. And purple doesn't have any jump scare, unfortunately. Okay, guys, this is the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel, write some commentaries and push a like button. Goodbye.